It's a pillow. It's a pet. It's a pillow pet thing.
Hey, you there. Are you of a high school?
Why, yes, I am.
Do you love New York?
Yes, of course. That's where my Yankees hail from.
Well, then you can win a full paid trip to...
Hold that thought. Trick or treat! What are you guys supposed to be?
A superfly.
A moon man.
Everyone is sick of the moon man. Continue.
To watch the ball drop on New Year's Eve and you win backstage passes to Dick Clark's Rockin' New Year's Eve.
Oh your my school. Gosh! Oh, Vito, you'll never guess what I just saw on TV. GHS can win a full paid trip to New York City for New Year's Eve. We have to do it.
All right, Miss Haldeman. We'll discuss it in the morning.
Suddenly, Miss Haldeman falls into a deep sleep and dreams that GHS won the New Year's Eve contest to New York.
Hurry up, teachers. We're going to be late for Cena's New Year's Rockin' Eve.
Wait a minute. Where's Miss Byrne and the freshmen?
They decided to take the ship instead. Keep rowing. We're almost there.
Where are we going?
New York City. Keep rowing. Why was Cena chosen to host the show?
Because he has the loudest voice.
I should have been chosen.
What did you say, Miss Abrams? She said she should have been chosen.
Oh, yes, because you're so loud, Mrs. Abrams.
Good evening, New York City! Welcome to Cena's New Year's Rockin' Eve. Are you ready to bring a new year? We only have 1 hour until midnight. Let's kick off this countdown Times Square with our first performer, Lady Gaga. Calm down, Jungle Juniors! You're acting like a bunch of animals! Alright, now let's see what's going on backstage with our special guests.
Hi!
How come all they gave us was a cornucopia? What is this? The Hunger Games? Well, good thing I brought my famous stapler casserole in a sterile glass dish.
President, you got a staple in your tooth.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
You're right.
Light up in their neon green shirts!
Your highlighter yellow!
The whole junior class thinks they're green, madame.
I ordered the shirts, and the guy said they were highlighter yellow.
What's the situation?
This is the situation.
We need you and the stellar sophomores to fix the ball before midnight. You only got 4 minutes.
You only got 4 minutes to save the world!
I say while we wait, we toast. After all, it isn't New Year's Eve without some toast to the Yankees!
No, they lost. Go Phillies!
They lost too!
I wish we had a soft pop.
A toast to me, because allegedly I do everything for my boobaloo.
A toast to an endless supply of paper.
Yeah!
A toast to my super fly senior.
Look, they fixed it, and just in time for the countdown.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
Okay, I'm off for the little Bulldogs class. Baby of the year.
Tonight.